Hi, this week we're painting this beautiful Williams pear with this lovely pink blush on one side, and we're breaking this project down into two parts. This week we'll be concentrating on putting the stalk and all the lovely first glazes on, and then the next project will be building up all the detail and putting the drama into the painting. So you should have plenty of time to get this one really beautiful. So join me painting this wonderful Williams pear and have a go.